The breeding in a pot is a box-like enclosure stitched out of square mesh mosquito netting cloth and tied onto bamboo poles fixed in ponds or tanks, so that about 0.3 meters is above the water level while its bottom is 0.3 meters above the pond bottom. The advantages of using this method are fry and wooders are easily handled.